Hi, I'm Tati, and it's time for Vaultathon Round 3. So, Vaultathon is a readathon that is based around underrated Disney movies. It was created and is hosted by Margaret from The Word Nerd. This round, Round 3, is taking place from March 16th to the 22nd. I will leave all the info linked in the description, and it is based around Atlantis, The Lost Empire, which is a Disney movie I really enjoy. One of my favorite things about Vaultathon is how low-key it is, because there is a group book that you can complete all of the prompts with, and there are 6 prompts, and I will read those. Number 1 is Atlantis, read a book about the search for something lost. Number 2 is Milo Thatch, a book with an underdog protagonist. 3 is Shepherd's Journal, a book where books influence the plot. 4 is Leviathan, a book that reimagines mythology in a practical or real world way. Number 5 is Empty Buildings, a book that discusses imperialism/colonialism. And number 6 is Heart of Atlantis, a book with a mystery at its heart. And the group book that fits all of these prompts and obviously fits with the Atlantis, the Lost Empire theme is Strange the Dreamer by Lanny Taylor. Now I almost decided not to participate in this round of the readathon because during the week of the readathon I'm going to be very busy and Saturday and Sunday are going to be pretty much completely booked for me. However, I really do like this movie a lot, so I decide I'm going to participate, and the only thing on my TBR is going to be Strange the Dreamer. And I think I'll be able to do okay with that. And I love, love, love that the group book completes all the challenges for the readathon. I do have Muse of Nightmares, which is the sequel, just in case, like, I manage to get through that one and I want to read the next one. There will also be a movie watch-along, sort of, like, everybody watches at the same time, and I think there are Twitter posts about it, and that is explained in the announcement video, which is linked in the description. I don't know if I'll be able to watch the movie along with everyone else or if I'll have to find a different time to do it, but I will definitely be watching the movie during that week. And that is my TBR for Vaultathon Round 3. Let me know in the comments if you're participating in Vaultathon this round. If you liked this video, please give it a like. I have new videos every Tuesday and Friday, so subscribe if you'd like to see more. Thanks for watching!
Bye!
Okay, we're done. Bye!